Ah, where is the video?
There. Iridium 25.
So we can say like...
Altitude 53 degrees, azimuth 39 notice.
It's on YouTube, they're gonna time, they're so gonna take 18, it down.
29:14.
Okay.
Location, José Ser Grenoble. I don't have the coordinates. Countdown, please.
30 seconds.
That's how you stay, because you cannot see the
camera. There's a lot of light.
Yeah, right? Here. It's very annoying.
I see something moving.
Yeah, but that's an airplane.
Okay, 10 seconds. Should start seeing something. They're right. Yeah.
Look at it. Look. I was sure it's not a plane.
It's a plane, isn't it?
No, it's
not.
The flare.
Are you sure?
It's so bright. Come on.
Yeah. It's very bright, actually.
Oh, nice.
I thought it
was. We got the number 5.
Nice.
Wait. It's gonna disappear now.
Yeah, now it's gone.
Look. It's disappearing.
Yeah.
Okay. It will.
It's gone. No. Okay. I still see it a little bit.
I think.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah.
Moving. And it's
no, it's not.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's still. I see it still.
Yeah, me too. No.
Ooh, shit.
Really dim now.
It was bright, yeah.
It's really bright.
Okay, so.
Doctor Carlos, it's your first one.
It's my first time that I saw it because last time that I was here.
Yeah.
We missed it. We.
You totally let us down.
Yeah, we know that the location.
I can feel the emotion.
So you saw it like a virgin today?
Yes, definitely.
And Eleni, how do you feel your first Iridium?
I feel excited.
Wow, that sounds exciting.